Mooney here from the Fortnite community team to give you the scoop on the Battle Pass. Listen up, my dudes. Season 2 is starting soon and has all new cosmetic loot. Play for free to get some of these cool items, or buy the Battle Pass and instantly get some goodies, including this awesome blue squire outfit. During the season, you play to level up your Battle Pass, unlocking up to 65 plus additional rewards. This can typically take 75 to 150 hours of play. It might take me a bit longer. If you want them faster, you can use V-Bucks to buy levels at any time over the course of Season 2. Season 2 is going to run from December 14th until February 20th. If you have any questions, hit us up in all the usual spots. What's up, Fortnite community? It's your boy Mooney, here to tell you all about the Battle Pass. When you buy the pass, you'll instantly unlock two amazing skins. Plus, it's packed with even more rewards in the form of exclusive outfits, emotes, and new surprises. You'll receive a reward each time you level up, 100 tiers total, and over 100 rewards. Do I keep my rewards? Great question. You do! All Battle Pass rewards carry over after the season ends. The Season 5 Battle Pass is in the in-game store right now for just 950 V-Bucks. Show off your skills in style. What's up, Fortnite community? We're here to tell you all about the Season 6 Battle Pass. Over 100 unique cosmetics can be found in the Season 6 Battle Pass, like the brand new pets. More on that in a moment. When you first buy the Battle Pass, you'll instantly unlock two awesome outfits, Calamity and DJ Yonder. Calamity is one of our progressive outfits. Look forward to leveling up and unlocking new styles as you play. As you level up your Battle Pass, you'll unlock unique emotes, outfits, and of course, pets. These companions are always by your side, reacting to the different situations you find yourself in. Win or lose, pets have your back. There are 100 tiers and over 100 rewards, and as always, none of them affect gameplay and you keep all your rewards after the season ends. The Season 6 Battle Pass is available in the in-game store right now for just 950 V-Bucks. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in-game.
It's a new season, and that means a brand new Battle Pass. The Season 7 Battle Pass features over 100 unique cosmetics to earn as you level it up. When you first buy the pass, you'll instantly unlock brand new progressive outfits, Zenith and Lynx. Plus, if you opt in for the Battle Bundle, you'll get Sergeant Winter too. New to the Season 7 Battle Pass are wraps. Wraps are earned through leveling up the Battle Pass and allow you to cosmetically customize weapons and vehicles in-game. So pick your favorite look to match your most stylish outfits. There are 100 tiers and over 100 rewards, ranging from new outfits, pets, toys, emotes, and more. Of course, none of them affect gameplay, and you'll keep all your rewards after the season ends. Plus, all Battle Pass owners will get early access to their own island in Creative, a brand new place for you to design games with friends and build your dream Fortnite. The Season 7 Battle Pass is available in the in-game store right now for just 950 V-Bucks. Hope you enjoy Season 7, and we'll see you in-game. Adventure awaits in the Season 8 Battle Pass. The Battle Pass features over 100 unique cosmetics to earn as you level it up. When you first buy the pass, you'll instantly unlock two brand new progressive outfits, Blackheart and Hybrid. Plus, if you opt in for the Battle Bundle, you'll instantly get Sidewinder as well. There are 100 tiers and over 100 rewards to earn, including new wraps, pets, emotes, and more. Remember, you keep all your rewards after the season ends. New in this season to all players is the Party Assist feature. Before a match, you can pick a daily or weekly challenge, and your friends can help you complete it. The Season 8 Battle Pass is available right now for just 950 V-Bucks. A new adventure awaits in Season 8. We'll see you in-game. The future is yours in Season 9. In addition to all new gameplay, new locations, and new challenges, there's a brand new Battle Pass. When you first buy the pass, you'll immediately get two outfits, Sentinel and Rocks, progressive with new dual axes. And if you opt in for the Battle Bundle, you'll instantly get this guy. Plus, there are new high-tech wraps, mechanized pets, emotes, and more to earn throughout the Battle Pass. At tier 100, you'll unlock a new progressive outfit, Vendetta. Remember, you keep all the rewards you earn after the season ends. New to this season's Battle Pass are Fort Bites. Use clues to earn and locate hidden pickups around the island, helping you unlock rewards and uncover the secrets of Season 9. The Season 9 Battle Pass is available right now for just 950 V-Bucks. So drop in and get juiced up for a brand new season. Season X is here, and the world is destabilizing fast. But don't worry, that means there are a ton of new ways to play Fortnite. From the Brute, a new two-player vehicle that packs some serious firepower, to mysterious rift zones that alter your favorite POIs in unexpected ways. Huh, that's weird. Season X delivers new experiences for all players to enjoy. There are new places to explore, new secrets to uncover, and the world you play today may not be the world you play tomorrow. In addition to all new gameplay found in Season X, there's also a brand new Battle Pass that'll introduce new dimensions to some of your favorite Fortnite characters in ways you've never seen before. And at Tier 100, you'll unlock Ultima Knight. Plus, don't forget, there are new emotes, gliders, wraps, and more to earn as you advance through the pass. The Battle Pass is available right now for just 950 V-Bucks. We'll see you in-game. You have four takeaways.
So cold, better if we do this one. You have four takeaways. take your eyes so you don't break mine.